Hi, this is Nate Story from Bright Agrotech, and today we're going to talk about what is a ZipGrow Tower and why we use them. So this is a ZipGrow Tower. It's a special tower design. It's really different from every other tower design on the market. It's a single face tower design that uses a housing right here and a special media that we have inside of here to grow plants in aquaponic systems or hydroponic systems. Now the nice thing about these towers is that they're really flexible and that you can stack them one in front of the other and get really great production even when the towers are masked. So to grow using these towers, we incorporate plugs between a folded strip of media that's pulled into the tower. The plugs stick out of the very front and they grow there just like this. And they grow quite well. To irrigate them, then the water basically is dribbled into the top of the tower and it trickles down through the media through the plant roots. We keep red worms in there. We have all sorts of other bacteria in there. And they basically just metabolize the waste and help those plants absorb all of the waste nutrients from our system. So by growing this way, we're able to double to triple what we could do horizontally, and typically double what we could do with other tower system designs. So we use these towers for a lot of different reasons, and not just because they're more productive. One of the nice things about them is that they are lightweight. So we can pick them up and we can move them around inside of our greenhouse and take them to market really easily for customers to pick live. That eliminates a lot of costs for us. Another nice thing is they're really one of the only tower designs with a media-based system. All the other towers are usually aeroponic, which means that the root zone fluctuates. There's a lot of temperature fluctuation there, and the plants usually don't grow quite as well. So we're able to grow a lot better than other tower systems by using this technique. Another reason is that these things just last forever. This media lasts for years on end, and the housings last for even longer. So we know that it's kind of a one-time investment for us, just buying the tower. And then out over time, we make back our investment pretty darn quickly. From an ease of use standpoint, these things are also really nice. Not just because we can move them around, but because we can get in and spray them much easier, check on towers much easier than we could if they were horizontal. So with other tower systems with bulky bases or with horizontal systems where you basically have to either roll the systems out of the way to get in and check your crops, it's really nice for us just basically to be able to step in to and out of our rows, and especially for spraying, get back in there and spray our towers. It makes it very simple. Biologically speaking, these things are also nice because unlike a lot of other media techniques, we don't end up with any anaerobic zones inside of our towers. The nice thing about these towers is they're about 93% void space, so 93% air. And the gas exchange is constantly going on. It keeps our plant roots very healthy, and it keeps our microbes very healthy, and we never end up with any kind of anaerobic problems, which from a management standpoint is really nice. A lot of people ask where our ZipGrow towers are made. One of the things we're really proud of is that all of our products are made here in the US. We work very closely with our suppliers to make sure you guys are getting the highest quality, most durable, long-lasting products that money can buy. And long after all of the other tower systems on the market have broken down in the sunlight, long after they've been fallen over and cracked, long after people have had to replace their NFT troughs and liners for their DWC beds, our ZipGrow towers will still be around and going strong. All of the light that isn't being used by good saleable plants on the front side is reflected to good saleable plants on the other towers on the front side.